when I got married, I obviously had to pick a best man, and it was an all-brainer. Had to be Stewart, the best mate, and it was like a brother to me. But in the back of my mind, it was an added bonus, because I thought, it's not a cat in hell's chance to have to be a baby this day. And here we are today. That's down to Sam. You know, the transformation's absolutely amazing. The way he is now with his family and everything, from something that seemed so hard to imagine, is now it's impossible to think of him any other way. You know, he was very nervous last weekend with Sam and the kids, and he obviously worships them and they adore him, and it's just beautiful to see. It's had so many good for him. I wish you all the happiness in the world, guys. You're a brilliant family, really. I think most of the married men in the room will vouch for me on this one. It's quite simple too. If you're wrong, oh, if you're right, shut up.
Escape our fate, and walk alone.